More workers across the country are in for a raise in the new year. 21 states, including South Dakota, and 35 cities and counties across the country are set to bump up their minimum wage on or around New Year's Day. However, the federal minimum wage still sits at $7.25. That's where it has been since 2009.